Well, hello everyone, and welcome to this very first episode of me playing the last DLC of The Witcher 3, Blood and Wine. I really wanted to do this one as to give it a proper goodbye. It's the last DLC after all, last we see of Geralt ever, so, well. Oh, this music is nice, by the way, god damn it. Ooh, nicely creepy, eerily. Yeah, like it. Good, good to set the mood. So, let's dive right into it with any further ado. So, and here we are in Novigrad to start out. Envoy's Wine Boys, that's the new quest. Let's see, the journal. Look for a new contract on the notice boards in Velen. Okay, map, come on. Oh wow, lot of choice. So anywhere in Velen, okay. Well, first up, let's... I'm gonna fetch my... Oh well, first... Now, as you see, I'm wearing the Yersin armor, fully mastercrafted, in combination with the Viper Blades from the Hearts of Stone DLC, I think it was? Yeah. But anyway, I'll need to fetch my Yersin Blade, since I heard that in the Blood and Wine expansion there's actually some mechanic to wearing all six parts of the an armor. It gives you some kind of bonus, so that's the first thing I'll do. Excuse me. Oh, god damn it. Come on, Geralt, get there. Thank you. Scene, film, blah, blah, blah. Where is it? Scene, silver. Scene, steel. Okay. And maybe repair all this shit before I go anyway.
Farewell.
Got a potion of clearance, so I should be good to go. So let's go. And then we have a glorious notice board with a new notice. Appeal to Sir Geralt of Rivia, the bridge's crest. So, meet the knights from Toussaint at Holloway. Let's see. Ooh, nice horses. Can I ride you? No, I can't ride them. Yeah. Oh well. And here we are. Hello, hello. Knock, knock. It's Beard.
Geralt of Rivia. Ha! Sit with us, Witcher.
Found your message on a notice board.
You see, Pomeran? I told you. The griffin at White Orchard. I knew that were we only to follow the tracks of its slayer, we would in the end find Geralt.
Milton de Peyrac Peyrin and Pomeran de Longfor. Good to see you both. Been years.
Dear Short, we share your joy.
You must forgive us our surroundings. When we pledged to place the village under our protection, the village elder gave us this hut as our lodgings. He swore it is the best hut in the village.
A bit disappointed about the hut, I gather?
We discovered that in retreating, the Redanian garrison that left this land still is at the mercy of numerous plagues. The tyranny of bandits, the most onerous among them. These plunderers shall soon descend on this village to collect tribute. Milton and I will dissuade them.
We are both sworn to fight injustice and oppression wherever they rear their heads. The matter does not concern you, of course, but do us the kindness of waiting. Once we have dealt with these marauders, we have a matter we must present to you.
Okay. Yeah. Let's just give them a hand.
Plan to go out and meet the bandits when they arrive? Fight them?
Pomeran wishes first to appeal to their sense of decency. But I expect they will be deaf to this.
Yeah, completely.
We must afford them a chance to stand down. Many a hardened outlaw has left the path of wrongdoing upon hearing words of admonition.
Doesn't happen in these lands. Ever.
If they do not heed my reprimand, we at least will know we have done all within our means to evade bloodshed.
Fine. Naturally, I'll help when Pomeran's rhetoric falls on deaf ears.
Excellent. Then we've but to wait for the rogues to arrive.
Okay, let's fight some bandits. Yay! There they are.
Hear that? Your bandits have arrived.
Let us go out to greet them.
Ah!
cars.
He mean us?
Aye, Palmer and Delonfall call upon you to repent. Search your hearts. Do you not see that they are blackened?
Regular punch and duty here.
To prey upon commoners is no honor. To loot their meager stores. Abandon the path of shame, and we will spare you.
Right, good jest that. Had us a laugh. Now, fuck off or we lose our patience, and you lose something else.
Nay, wait, Zorg. These lads are a lark. Mayhaps they know some tricks.
Oi, players! Can you toss balls all loopity-like?
They don't get much respect here.
Oh farts.
Boy. Okay, you know what? Just...
Noble Palmerin's giving you a chance. Now I'm gonna give you some advice. Do what he says.
Or what?
Or you'll find yourself fighting knights-errant in the pay of the Duchess of Toussaint. And they eat scum like you with their morning porridge.
There's three of them. Two turtled up in armor. We'll come back later. Some wench sent them. Folk who say we's afeard of wenches and jesters.
Ooh, insulted the Duchess. Not good.
Oy, oy, oy.
Indeed, we cannot let the affront go unpunished. I swear upon the Heron you will pay with your own blood.
Okay,
blood.
Let's oil up the blades, I suppose.
Train, villains, ready your arms.
Come here. Okay, hello there to you too. Come on. Okay, now the shield guys don't like shield guys. Let's first do this one. Oh, hello. He's shooting there. Don't like archers. Come on. There we go. Sliced it up. And another archer. Booyah. Oh, yep, okay, that screwed up a little bit. And come on, come on. And now the shield. How did you do that? I was with. Get it. No. Axie. Okay, come on. Okay, come on now. My sand is not recharged and this wheel just... freaking hell. Come on. Okay, that did it. And now the last guy, another shield guy. Oh, come on. Oh, he doesn't bleed from that apparently. Oh, holy shit, that deals a lot. Holy freaking shit, that deals a lot of damage. Okay, come on. Come on, and that's that.
Why do they not emerge? It is over. We have banished the scoundrels, lifted oppression's yoke from their lives.
Warned you it'd be like this. Fear you as much as they did the bandits now. Sorry, no fanfares and flowers. You're not in Toussaint.
Ach, it is true what folk claim. In the north, no noble deed goes unthwarted. It is time to go home.
And we shall, my friend. Come, Geralt. It's time we delivered our message.
So, what shall we get to hear?
So, fess up. What brings you such a long way?
We are to deliver Her Grace the Duchess's message in full, with all due ceremony. For tradition...
is sacred in Toussaint. All right, fine.
Most honorable Geralt, slayer of monsters and all evils nefarious, which prey on the defenseless of this world. Whereas never have you been known to deny help to the innocent, nor leave widows and orphans to fates undeserved. Answer you now our present summons. Free us from the beast which floods our streets with blood,
and sows panic in the hearts of rich and poor alike. Come to our aid, Witcher. Thus humbly beseeches you the star-crossed city's most gracious protectress, Her Illustrious Highness, Duchess Anna Henrietta.
Shall you answer her call?
I had to say that.
Anna Henrietta really say all that? Word for word?
Well, in point of fact, she said, bring me the Witcher and then I'll spare your horses. Only make certain this time he comes alone. The Eagle Chamberlain added the rest. You know how it is.
Yeah, I remember.
I might add, be it unofficially, that a hefty reward awaits. Yet the specifics you will need to verify with Her Illustrious Highness.
Very well.
Might be the most fervent request that I take a contract ever. And the most polite. And now we've got all that behind us. I want to hear more about this beast. Some kind of monster? Just guessing.
Most assuredly, though no one has caught a good look at it as yet. Our only sure witnesses, bodies massacred in a brutal, horrid manner.
Look, some sketches drafted from descriptions given by those who claim they glimpsed the beast. Each quite different. To my mind, these witnesses lie.
How many victims so far?
Two. When Her Grace learnt of the second, she discharged us immediately to fetch you.
Creepy.
Promising Slenderman.
Okay.
You answer her summons.
An ill wind blows, Geralt. The beast cannot be tracked. Folks say it wields black magic. Also, both victims were nobly born, and the start of a tourney draws near.
I'll take it.
I sometimes think back to all the contracts I've ever taken from sovereigns. Can't name hardly any where I came out ahead.
You cannot be thinking to refuse.
No. Just struck by a thought. How the Duchess can sometimes be... demanding.
So you accept the contract. Excellent!
We must set off at once. We long wanted this land searching for you. Yet time is of the essence.
Ready to go. Soon as you're packed.
Ha! Then post haste to Tusa.
To Tusa!
Settle the horses. Months of journeying ahead. And there we have it. This scene that was, well, that we've been looking at for the past 20 days. Yay!
Toussaint, the land of wine.
Just as I remembered it. Oh well. It's pretty though.
Beauclerc has changed some these past years.
Walk about when you have the chance. You will see for yourself.
To me, place always seemed straight out of a fairy tale. Knights errant, elven palaces.
You insinuate that we are somehow odd? I shall prove you wrong. This I pledge on the Heron.
Well, that about settles it. Ooh, yay! And another part of the well demos that we've been looking at the past few days. A millstone wielding cyclops. Okay. With a nice little hat, by the way. Peacock. Or a full peacock on his helmet. Okay. Oh, a barrel, really? How does the guy see through that, by the way? It's the bar is straight in front of his eyes. Yeah, well. I heard there was a little mechanic that I would like to test here. Oh, hello there. That was something with the... Oh boy, that's no good. Oh, oh, damn it! Oh no, 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 I want Gwen, come on. And I heard, if I am not mistaken, now let's see, the bolts. Oh, hey, that works! Boy. doesn't. Oh, yeah, you know what? Fuck that. Oh! Oh, shit! Holy freaking shit! Okay, that went a little bit wrong. Let's see. Get me the potions, give me the potions. Ogroid. I think it was an Ogroid, right? Ogroid, Ogroid oil, okay, okay. Woohoo! Hello! Goliath. Yeah. Oh, come on. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, fuck. What the hell? Oh, boy. Why does this take so much? Oh, come on. I'm crying out loud. Ah. Oh, it does do something, by the way. Okay, apparently it does. And... come on! Oh boy! That looks way more dangerous than it appears to be. Okay. Come on, come on, let's do this. Booyah! Oh, 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 oh! Holy shit, mate. Just take it easy. Okay. How the f- okay, come on now. I'm tired of you. Oh, shit. Hey-ya. Hello. Okay. Okay, come on. Come on now. Oh, boy. Okay, I don't really get... oh, shit. Straight in my head. Okay, come. Oh boy! I don't take that much damage somehow. Why the hell? Oh! Oh! Cuckoo! Is this somehow bugged? Feels like I should get way more damage than this, but. What? And my coin is up still as well. Oh boy! Goodbye! Oh! Carry something? No. Cutscene. Okay.
Big beast. Tackling it single-handed? None too wise.
Neither is love, boy.
I love his helmet, though.
So,
oh, freaking
it.
Bucket.
Which fair
and
damsel
peacock.
Inspired you to vow to kill that filth?
The most beautiful among them.
Oh,
if
what?
He wishes to guard her name a secret, he need not reveal it.
You I do not know, sir, nor seem you a knight, yet
it's
still
so
I am profoundly grateful.
Gloriously theatrical all this. What?
This trophy, sir, is yours.
Hmm.
A giant this close to human settlements? Strange.
Well, that was no ordinary giant. His name was Goliath. Rumored to have been a knight once, but one who broke his vows.
Okay.
This... the Lady of the Lake transformed him into a wild giant and banished him into the Gorgon Hills.
So he came back down? Why?
Several times each year, hunger chased him into the lowlands. Goliath had killed and devoured many shepherds. Guillaume's hand served a noble cause. At any rate, it's a tale for more agreeable environs.
Now I'll go to take the trophy.
I'll take the trophy. Why not? Could find someone who'll pay to buy it.
What is that? Do I get his helmet? Do I get his helmet? Oh boy, I want to get his helmet.
Monsters?
None. In Tucson, we mostly chase bandits. But I vowed I'd bring my heart's champion the head of a monstrosity, as the famed Gottfried, known as the Giant Killer, did.
You don't mean to hunt the beast, I hope. The matter's best left to Geralt.
Another challenge awaits me. Yet if Geralt is to hunt the beast, he ought to know. It struck again.
Uh-oh.
The river surrendered a corpse. It washed up in the meander by the cockatrice. Damien Delatour's guardsmen are there already, securing the area.
Securing the area? Better go there now before they trample any tracks, manhandle any evidence.
Set forth then. I shall ride for the city to inform her gracious magnificence that Geralt has arrived. We'll meet later, near Guillaume's tent at the tourney grounds.
Let's get to it.
I shall take you then to see her grace.
Getting lance driven up his belly? What? We're gonna get his head. Are we gonna get his head? And we well, that's not right. Right? We stood with that thing. Yes. Oh boy. Oh, that is so glorious. Peacock helmets. Okay, let's go. Up to that murder site then.
Brave kid, Guillaume.
Palmerin oversaw his upbringing. Guillaume is his kid.
Oh, this is pretty though. Reminds me of Spain, really.
My hand shakes so bad. I cannot hold my tools.
Arms age like wine.
Lovely place, that.
Not so fast, Roach.
It's beautiful colors, also.
Get
it's
used to the way you knights talk, especially how you switch back and forth between flowery and, well, near normal.
We are knights errant in the service of her gracious magnificence. When we appear in her name or speak on her behalf,
okay, get
we
past
are bound by tradition.
Okay, let's put some haste behind that. Come on. Oh. Whee! Okay.
No one here. They must have removed the body already.
Let's look around. Make sure they didn't miss anything.
Okay. Let's see witcher senses examine tracks.
Hobnailed boots. Multiple sets of prints. Ducal guard, clearly. Let's see where they went.
Okay, dokey.
Walked along the shoreline.
Perhaps the body lay on the bank.
Neckers, okay, necrophagoid. Hello. Oh, what the hell are those? What the fuck? Bar guest? What the fuck are those? What the hell? Okay, okay, I don't like this. It sounds like... Why the hell do I take no damage from anything? What the hell is up with that? Okay, come on, get... I'm not taking any damage, what is up with that? I'm planning on freaking... death march anyway. Holy sh... Oh boy! Never mind that. Oh boy. Oh, yeah, they are exactly like... rot fiends, those things that explode as well. Oh boy, this is annoying. That deals a lot of damage all of a sudden. What are those things? Honestly, they're freaking ugly. I don't like them. Okay, get out of the way. Okay, get out. Oh shit. Oh shit. Nah. Okay, get out of the way. I don't like these things. But they really do no damage whatsoever except for a blast at the end. What is up with that? I do have protection from the oil, by the way, but okay. Okay. Last one. Okay, come on. Yeah, booyah. And boom. That's really nasty. That's really nasty. Okay, let's see. What were those things? Monster level rot fiend. Rot fiend? Those are rot fiends? What the hell? The. What? Okay. Did they remodel those? Huh. Suppose it's possible. Okay. Could you DL... Oh yeah. DLC. The name of the guy that got killed. Yay. Bit of a pity that the joke was spoiled though, but... well. Do we miss something for the rest, or is this everything?
Silk kerchief. Monogrammed DLC.
I think that was everything.
Noble's accessory, clearly.
Be nice. It's a pretty place this, though.
Corpse.
Holy shit, look at this. Whoops, excuse me.
What now?
This isn't the site of the murder. We know that. Current brought the body here. Corpse got caught in the nets. Guardsmen pulled it out, put it in a boat and took it somewhere. Need to find out where. I'd like to look at the corpse before it starts to decompose.
The inn. Its patrons must have seen the guardsmen, which direction they took. We should ask there.
Mm-hmm. All of them are looking here? Okay. Someone's watching us. Paranoia.
Seems we've got ourselves an audience.
You think this surprising? The locals will tell the children of children they do not have yet of the day a quartered corpse was pulled from the river.
Nice children's tale.
One thing. Found a handkerchief in the water. Monogrammed DLC. Mean anything to you?
Delacroix?
Delacroix.
Was it he the beast slew?
Seems so. Knew him well?
Long past. We were close friends once, but our paths diverged. He was a man of extremes, standing by his companions, no matter the odds, fighting his foes to the bitter end.
Foes? You have a lot of them?
He did, but I do not see what that has to do with the beast. Ah, Geralt, you've struck a raw nerve. Memories of a time long past, to which I'd rather not return now.
I understand. We can talk later. Let's go to the tavern.
Okay, let's get to the tavern.
I have to leave you soon. Return to court.
Barely got back to Tucson.
Knight in the service of her illustrious highness knows no rest.
Where? There you are. Roach, come on. We're going up there. Come. Yep, 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 yep. Is there a path that way? There is a path that way. Okay. Let's see about that.
I feared I would return too late to fulfill my
duty. Oh, he is gonna do it that way, apparently.
Nick of time.
Yeah, well. Oh, come on, Roach, come on. Well, you know what? So, hello.
It's wine.
Nice helmet, mate. Yeah, you are. Absolutely. Didn't see you there. Sorry. Oh. Good job, Roach. Good job.
Once you have finished examining the corpse, be sure to report to Anarieta.
Anarieta?
Her Grace, the Duchess. I forget myself. We address each other by our first names in private. Never in Pomeroy's presence, however. He finds such familiarity offensive. By my troth, could that be the musty scent of fresh pate?
Possibly.
Lord else, Sir de Peyrac Peyren, I see time has not dulled your senses.
We would be honored if you would join us. Your companion as well.
But why do I not detect even a whiff of crayfish chowder?
No soup today, on account of there being no crayfish. I reckon you've not heard, but all I caught was a corpse. I awoke at the crack of dawn, as I do each day, but when I looked up, I beheld a blood-red sky.
This corpse is precisely why we're here. For the man whom you...
His mustache is glorious, though.
...was summoned from a far-off land by her gracious magnificence. He is tasked with tracking and killing the beast.
We invited two men to join us, yet since Sir de Peyrac Peyren in temperament is more akin to hare than hound, I surmise the other is the hunter. With whom do we have the pleasure?
With whom? Just Geralt.
Name's Geralt.
A humble introduction. You've clearly not tarried long with Sir de Peyrac Peyren.
Spare us the petty insults. Geralt is a master of the witchery trade. He has questions concerning the beast's last victim.
I was the one to find the corpse. The sun had just risen when I awoke, sat straight up in my bed, looked out the window, and beheld a sky red as blood.
You'll beat yourself, mate.
Ask Geralt, please, or we shall be here till winter.
This guy was red damn what?
Must have been early in the morning. Went to check your nets and then...
I stepped out of my hut and saw...
No way, come on.
Truth, to the point! You found a body ensnared in your crayfish. We know this already. What happened then? Did you see anyone nearby? Did you spy anything noteworthy? Anything at all?
Not a soul around, just me. As for noteworthy, well,
what did you see? But be warned, if I did, the sky was red again.
I saw a head bobbing, eyes bulging, the tongue blew and popped out. Next to it, a hand rocking upon the water.
Get a good look at the body parts.
They gave me such a fright, I bolted to town fast as my legs would take me. Then returned with guardsmen who told me to keep out of their way. They had a hard
hold. Oh boy.
The parts were so tangled up.
Are they all talking like this? Okay, where did they take the body?
Need to examine the body. Know where they took it?
They ferried it across, then loaded it on a cart and hauled it to a cellar at Corfo Bianco to keep it.
The White Raven.
What?
What? What? Who was that face? Was that Siri?
He'll set his hounds on them.
Am I mistaken?
While
you
were gallivanting about the north, his vineyard was auctioned off.
Oh no, that's not Siri.
Who was that? Woman who just left. Didn't see her before. Didn't notice her walk in either.
Doubtless Linus, the innkeep's daughter. But hold, Geralt, because this is an outrage. Rossell's vineyard was auctioned off? Inconceivable.
It is no secret the Baron had gambling debts up to his ears. It finally came time to collect. His creditors auctioned off his property. The Ducal Chancellery bought it, in fact. Rossell now bunks with his brother in Fickle Farm.
I told Rossell he'd get his comeuppance. How long can one draw on past heroics? His creditors must finally have defined that his promises meant nothing.
Such are the times. Today's knights are pale shadows of the heroes of yore.
It's true what they say. God sent the beast to punish us for straying from the old paths.
Oi oi. Actually, yeah, are they saying that? I want to know.
So folk think the beast's divine punishment.
Knights have turned their backs on the old customs. Where they were defenders of the duchy, they're now defenders of their own tushes.
Why, you insolent.
Let him talk.
The duchess trades in titles. Grants honors to ill doers. We've strayed from the path of virtue, lost the gods' favor, so the gods sent retribution.
Uh-huh.
Don't listen to that nonsense.
So that's the idea that they have
three
about it, okay?
Yes, the rebel rousers have been sprouting up like weeds lately, each offering the same bill of goods.
Okay. What else do they say about this beast?
They say anything else about the beast? Besides it being a messenger of the gods.
The Toussaintois are no fools. They see clearly the beast kills on days honoring patron saints.
Icky monster.
So let's go examine the thing.
Thanks for the hospitality. Time I examined the corpse.
Corvo Bianco lies a short way from here, near the tourney grounds. Just follow the road and you'll arrive.
Not coming with? Oh yeah, duty of some sort calls.
Some sort? Her Grace bestowed a great honor on me, even before we departed for Velen. I'm to play the hare during this year's game in the palace gardens.
The hare.
When you see me in my costume, you will wet yourself laughing.
What?
Little tempted to ask a few questions.
I'm curious.
But it sounds like a long, complicated story. One involving lengthy digressions into local history and tradition. So, see you later, Milton. And good luck.
Yeah, let's do that. Well, and the same goes for you guys. I will end it here, and right now I'm going to check for some wind cards on this innkeeper. And I'll see you in the next one, I guess. Have a good one.